Did you get it?
I think so.
Oh yeah, now it lags. Now we're joining, I think. There you go. Oh shit.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh. Well, there we go. It's demonetized. First 30 seconds. Thanks, Luma. Thanks.
Oh.
Thanks.
Did you get the choice? Oh, this is... Oh, nice.
Right. Hello, everyone. Welcome. We're about to kick off Content Warning with the Valheim devs. It's Valheim devs versus Content Warning, the famous Valheim devs, and our semi-periodic show where we take on other games together. Today, so far, we are joined by Luma, the producer at Iron Gate Studios, Robin, the hot and cold art guy at Iron Gate Studios, and maybe eventually Jonathan Smarsbar. So welcome in. Hello, boys.
Hello.
Hello.
How's it going?
Choosing my face.
Yeah. Is it so? It's like emoji faces you choose or smiley face. I can't. I've not played this game. I've barely seen it. I saw the trailer and thought that looks good. It could be poo poo.
Yeah.
How did you bloody choose a face?
Oh, you're typing it.
Oh, it's what I'm typing.
Yeah. So if you press...
Oh, I can hear you doubly now, so I'm going to go off Discord then.
Oh, okay, Jade, we're going off Discord.
We're going straight away. Okay, have I been invited to this game though?
What? Yeah, I send you another one.
Right, hang on, play with friends.
We're not playing with Jade.
Just play on your own. Right.
Don't you get the invite?
Not in-game. Is it a Steam invite, is it?
Yeah, I think it's Steam invite.
Okay. Hold ups.
I'm not getting it. I've got a bloody W there. It won't let me type.
Got a real nice face.
Nice face.
We're just getting into this. We're learning the ropes on how it all works.
Type face. I'm trying to type my face.
There you go. Right. Steam. Chat and friends. Oh, there we go. Luma. Free messages.
Yeah, I'm just spamming invites.
Spamming me. Play game. Yes. So it's a new game. It's meant to be a bit like, I want to say Lethal Company. And it's the new viral sensation. Over 200,000 people have played it already. It's on Steam at the moment. I don't know if it's come to other platforms. But it's made by the same people that made Totally Accurate Battle Simulator, if that's any good to anyone. Can't use controller. Okay. So,
what's happening with Jade?
Oh, hello.
Oh.
I can vaguely hear you. Vaguely.
You, what? Really?
There we go. Oh, if I go really closer, you're louder.
Oh, okay.
Oh my Jade, God.
You have to mute yourself on Discord. Mute yourself on Discord.
Okay.
Mute yourself on Discord.
Mute yourself on Discord. Mute yourself on Discord.
Breaking the gate. Oh my God. I'm so sorry, Womp. There we go.
Mute Discord.
Yes,
mute.
You're very loud on the stream. I'm going to get 5 dislikes.
Wait, yeah, Luma. Can you hear me? Can you change your name there?
Sure.
What happened? Oh, that's not working for me.
Now try to interact with it.
Never played this game, people. Don't know how it works.
Oh, it's backspace. Try to erase it.
There we go. Turn the boys
on.
Oh,
I needed to erase it. Okay.
Right, I've turned you guys up now, so you're louder. You can turn people up if you press escape.
Ooh.
There you go. Hey.
I'm gonna max you both.
Oh yeah, baby. Put me to the max. Ooh, put me to the max. Okay, I'm just doing the last bit of self promo. There you go. And shall I put this one in the Valheim Discord? Why not? It's like pissing in the wind to promote myself in the Valheim Discord. I'm going to do it anyway.
Do it.
No one watches, no one cares. But I'm doing it anyway.
Can you hear me?
I'm going to do it everywhere.
Yeah, I can hear you. Mic check, 1, 2. 1, 2.
Oh my God.
Wow. Wow.
What?
Is this a random lobby? That sounded like a random person coming into the game.
It's just Luma.
What? Just Luma. Hold up. Where's Smartsbar?
I think he's being with the kids.
How dare he put his kids before the stream? That is a filthy casual, that is.
Hello, Grim.
Right, hello. Welcome. Snooze. I'm gonna snooze. No ad break for 5 minutes. Right. That's it, I've done all my promo.
Jade, are you fucking coming down?
Listen, I've gotta get the stream running because you two chatting about your cotton cold. There we go.
Jade, we want to play the game now.
I'm trying. There you go.
I want to play the game now.
Okay. All right, yes. Let's go.
I want to play the game.
Let's go. Come on in. Right, what are we doing? We've got 3 days left, and we've got to get 3,000 views. This is the life of a YouTuber, okay? Let's go.
Okay, welcome to Jade PG. Today I'm going to tell you how to play content warning.
I'm muting you all. That's it, you're done. The plan. Can you read out this plan? Go on, make yourself useful.
Grim.
Yes.
Tell him.
The plan.
Mm-hmm. Read the plan.
Okay. All right. This is the plan. 1. Go down to the old world. 2. Film something scary. 3. Upload to SpecTube. Go viral.
There we go. That's as easy as it is. Does it say Valheim on Twitch? It should say lethal content. I'm playing with the Valheim devs. No, it is Leaf versus content. That's why. These are the Valheim developers,
Luma,
by the way.
Who's he talking to?
I don't know.
We're live. This is YouTube live.
He's pretending to be a streamer or
something.
Yeah.
Come in, this guy. Let's go! There we go. Get my revenge. Okay.
I'm cameraman.
Hi, don't forget to smash that like button. We're today.
Hi, guys. How you doing?
That's it, yeah. Ooh, I'm calling you out. We're going to do a boxing match, Luma. A YouTube boxing match. Let's do it.
Okay, I'm going to say action every time I'm recording.
Okay.
Okay.
So before we go, can I have from you, Andreas? I'll ask you some questions. Can you look straight into the camera, please? Action. Hello, and welcome to SpecTube with the meatballs. How do you feel today? And where is... what the hell?
Oh, sorry, you've got the camera on still.
I've got the camera.
Sorry, you meant to see that later. Right, let's go. Did Luma speak then? Has he muted himself? I can't hear him.
I can't hear him. He said nothing. He was just staring at me.
Oh shit, I hit mute. Sorry.
There we go.
There's nothing. Okay, so I ask you a question, you're just staring at me, and I have that on tape now.
I answered.
Okay, close the doors. There we go. Okay.
How much battery is left?
Oh, I can't see battery.
Oh my god, guys, we're going down. Okay.
Okay, so apparently you only have a limited amount of film. Oh.
Ooh.
Oh my god.
Oh shit.
I left them. I chilled them hard. What the hell happened? Oh no. Guys? Guys? I can hear you.
Hello?
What the hell happened?
I left you guys. I thought I'd do a little light trolling and it killed you apparently as soon as I left. That's it. If you get left, it's game over. So let's try that again. Take two.
But no, we. No. That was
we
it.
Have to go to bed.
Yeah. Take two. We've got to get the camera. Get the camera, boys. Get the camera.
I don't have a camera. It's left behind now.
Oh.
Yeah, it says.
Well, you got to take care of the equipment, man. You've got to take better care of that stuff. We've got to go to bed. We literally can't go anywhere. We've got to go to sleep. Okay.
Yeah.
No, you can't get in. I literally got in the bed I wanted to get into, Luma.
Oh, really?
Yep. He stole my bed.
Oh. Oh. 1 day left.
Oh my god. Why does it say 2 days left? On the right, though.
Yeah, what the hell?
Yeah. Busted game. 1 out of 10.
Alright, I'll be the cameraman this time.
Okay, yeah. You're going to be better job than this buffoon.
Alright, are you ready? Oh my god. 1, 2, action.
Okay.
Intro.
I see how it is.
I'm professional, not starting properly. Hi guys, welcome back to SpookTube. Today we are going to a dark and mysterious place in our rocket ship. Let's go! Let's go!
Yeah, you have a percentage up in the right corner, how much film you have left, by the way.
Yeah. 86.
Nice.
Okay. We're going. We're ready to submerge. You ready? Okay. Boys, let's take this seriously now. No hijinks. Don't want any messing around from you guys. What is... What? Bro.
Who's got the camera?
There we go.
Nice.
I have the camera.
Okay, let's go.
Let's go.
Wow. This is definitely a different art style from what we just had. Kind of weird. Okay. So.
All right. Find something scary, Robin. You're the host of this show. I'm just a cameraman.
No, Jade's the host.
Okay. Let me.
Jade, you're the host.
Let me unzip my pants.
Okay. Yeah. That was recorded.
Yeah. There we go.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
What? Spooky, yeah? Spooky stuff going down there?
No, you didn't see what I saw down there.
What was down there, Grim?
What did you see?
Oh, that was a jump scare. Oh my god. You wanna go down? I'd say don't go down.
Let's go down. 2 versus 1. Okay. Don't run. Take away the element of scariness. We run.
Got stamina bar.
Oh, we've got stamina bar.
Telling you.
And the O2 bar as well. Okay.
Oh my!
Oh, okay. Okay. Oh, okay. Yeah. Oh, yeah. That was slightly scary. Luma. Hey, I've got a dildo.
Oh my god.
Ooh. We're coming. Where are you, Luma? Luma. Oh, he's dead, Grim. His body's there. Look. Can we revive him?
You've got a weapon?
Yeah, you can pick it up with Q. Pick it up and then throw it with Q, I think. There's a bone here. There's a bone. I think Luma's dead, boys.
But what is the point here now?
Just keep getting scary stuff. Whoa, that door's been opened.
Oh...
Oh, Jesus Christ! Fuck! Run! Why is it shooting at us? I'm gonna throw this thing. Oh no, you don't get much of a lead up time to throw it. I threw something. Oh no! 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 Grim, help me! Help me! You're dead. What the hell?
Okay, I don't think cameraman should go first.
Don't try throwing bars, people. It doesn't work. I tried throwing a bar and it did nothing. See, this is such a nice juxtaposition. It's so bright and colourful and airy up here. Then we go down below, and it's all gone to shit. Okay, right, bedtime again. It's the last day. Why is the pressure? It's a weekend away, right? It's a weekend away. Are you boys both mute or just really quiet?
I think we need some.
What do we need?
Yeah.
You're going to be the cameraman again, Grim. Or Luma.
I can hear you, Jade.
Can you hear me?
I can hear you. This time.
A torch. Yes, look.
Can you hear me?
Yeah,
no, wait, who got a camera?
Can you hear me?
There we go.
Okay, this time we're going to be filming the coolest shit.
Yeah, we can hear you.
Okay, this time we're not going to run away this time, okay? I'm not going to die.
No intro?
No intro. We'll do the intro because we've already done the intro. We'll do it now. Do the intro now.
Wait. Robin,
you won't go first, okay?
Hi guys, welcome back to part 3 of SpookTube.
Intro go.
Hi guys, welcome back to part 3 of SpookTube. Today we are trying to unveil the mystery of the walking doggo that shoots lasers, rumoured to exist in the dark depths once we press the submerge button.
Nice.
It's not easy, this YouTube malarkey, is it?
And left up the film.
Okay.
What?
There we go.
What?
Nice.
There we go. Right.
All right.
So, cameraman doesn't go first.
Right. Robin.
Go on, Robin.
Hello.
Hello.
Welcome to my show.
Yeah.
I don't know whenever you're recording.
Just act as if it's recording the whole time.
All right. So over here, we'll be able to find some very nice species of very scary stuff. Now we have to stay 2 meters behind. Otherwise we'll get very, very dangerous in here.
Yep. Oh,
Over here, we may be able to find Godzilla.
Oh, maybe. Keeping that light on.
Maybe I once went down there and I died.
Yeah, let's not do that then. Should we go somewhere else this time then?
I'm now very thirsty. Oh. I think we have to drink Grim's piss.
Grim? There we go. Grim, you're going
all
to...
Right.
That's the certain death area. Don't go down there. Let's,
Don't go down there.
Yeah.
You should follow me.
So choose your own adventure. We've got to go a different direction every time we die. Okay?
It's always this way.
Okay. I think we should go down.
We never go down.
Never dig down. Come on. Luma knows that one.
In here... Can be some very dangerous items and animals.
What was that?
It's the floor. We're walking on sand or something. Oh, my battery's just died.
It's fine. I have a spare.
Oh, how did you get a spare?
I haven't used mine.
No.
Oh, watch out. There's the abomination right behind you.
Fire the ghost. Fire the light.
Oh shit, it's got a knife.
Oh! Oh!
Oh! Oh!
Oh! Oh!
Oh!
He's about to get shanked. Don't get any closer. I'm gonna fucking kill you.
I'm gonna throw my torch at it. Throw the torch.
Fuck off.
This is fucking England. Get the fuck out.
Oh. It's gone. Oh my god, that took like 30% of my health.
That was grandma!
Okay.
She's hiding back here.
Oh, she's coming back. She's coming back again.
Grandma's coming back! We have to run!
Oh! 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 No! No!
Is it coming?
I threw my torch at it, but throwing stuff doesn't work, man. Throwing stuff is not... You're not gonna, like, hit it in the eye.
Wait, how much footage do we have left, Robin? 43.
Oh,
okay. Now we go down.
Oh, no. I thought we said we weren't going down.
We just met Grandma. She was real pissed.
Okay, so we need to just complete one loop, at least, so we see how it works if we go back.
Yes. Now my torch gone.
Oh shit.
Alright.
I've got a torch, wait, stand still.
Robin, use it wisely.
Thank you. Alright, Grim, you have to stay behind. You're the cameraman.
I've
No, I don't want to go behind either. Just remember how we get back.
I remember. Behind this door.
Ooh. Ooh.
Guys, wait.
No, that door had stuff in it. Yeah, let's go in this door. This door doesn't have stuff in it.
This door is so much better.
It's light here. Are we safe in the light?
Can you see the lightsaber?
Yeah.
Wait, don't leave me.
No, you can't pick it up.
Don't touch it.
I'm trying.
Don't touch it.
Oh.
You touched it.
Oh shit. Okay. I thought. No, he's still alive. Oh no, his backpack is. Can we pick him up? No.
Okay, we need to go.
Let's get out of it. Let's get a completed loop.
Don't run yet. Just walk slowly now.
Okay.
The door is open.
Yeah. And then turn right.
Okay, go into that door there.
No! No, Grim. There's something to the right. It's coming. Come back through the door, Grim.
What?
Come back through the door.
What?
There's something on the right. It's got there. You see it? There, Grim. There. Run. No. Oh.
What?
Why did you run?
I was trying to run past it, and it just sucked me in like a vortex. Your channel never took off. This is me.
Oh.
She died of sadness.
This is me. This is what's going to happen if I don't get any views on the
But then you realised it was only a bad dream.
Alright. Okay. There we go. We're back, baby. We're back.
Now we know how it works.
What is this?
Is that like another camera? It's like a VR set. Or some shizzle.
Wait. Can we... No? Okay, we can't.
Alright. I'll be the cameraman this time. I'll stay behind. And I'll make sure that we get one... successful.
I had great footage. I had so good footage.
Yeah, it happens.
We just gotta get back. We've gotta get back this time. Come in.
Alright guys, welcome back to SpectTubers. Today we're gonna get down in the deep dark. Let's go.
Let's go, baby, let's go.
I'm standing here with my boys, Grim, Core, and Jade. Wanna say hi, guys?
Oh, yeah, get the camera aimed at us then. Yeah. No, you just...
No, it's a selfie mode.
Oh, we're at selfie mode, right?
Selfie mode. Oh, nice. Hello. Nice.
Crazy stuff. Throw up gang signs. West side. East side.
West side.
Let's see. Have we gone yet?
76.
Bye.
All right, one of you will be hosting. Okay. I'll be cameraman.
I'll be lookout.
All right. Today on SpookTube, previously we had encountered some ferocious foes and we made it out with the skin of our teeth. Today though, we're back for more, because SpookTube never dies. Also, if you're watching, every time we get scared, make sure you smash that like button. And anytime one of us dies, make sure you subscribe.
This is really good footage so far.
Yeah.
Keep it up.
We've gone down a lot.
At least find something scary.
Let's explore the corners of this room before we go down. Let's go all round. Maybe something more interesting. We'll take a vibe down this. We've got a little open area here. This looks alright. Oh, we've got stairs. Look, boys. Let's go up the stairs. Up the stairs. This way, this way, this way. Hide, because then we see the enemies from behind us, around us. Yeah? This is gold move. This is tactics, boys. Tactics. Tax the piss. Tactics. Okay, it's quite a tall area. We're climbing up. Oh, oh my god. Oh yeah, we're nearly at the top, boys. We're nearly at the top. Oh, there's two ways to go. This way. There we go.
Okay. There's some kind of shimmering light in the distance?
Yeah, I see it.
I don't think we should be playing on the roof.
Oh, don't dare me. Do you dare me, boys, to walk across the beam?
I dare you.
You double dare me.
I dare you.
We need 10 likes in this stream, everyone. 10 likes in this stream, and I'll walk across the beam. Okay. Hey, there we go. I made it. Hey, come on. Where's the enthusiasm? Yeah, we did it.
Where's the likes?
Where's the rep? Where's the rep? Where's the hype?
This one right here. Anyone wants to jump on that one?
Yeah, go for it. It's your turn. I did right. Second, first time. Oh, there we go. I didn't even know there was a jump button.
I would have made it so that one broke down. Or at least someone, something.
Oof. Okay, there's another stairwell. Look,
this is at like 17%.
Okay. Oh yeah, my battery's gonna die. There's another down, boys. Look that way. Look, there's a ditch or some shizzle.
Yeah, we follow you.
Okay. There's that sound. Oh. There's that sound again. That means something is around.
There's no actual way down here.
Oh, there is something around here.
Should we go down? Other way again?
Yeah, I guess we'll go to the right. Get on the roof and then go to the right, boys. That's it, yeah. This way, this way, this way. This is the way down. There we go. Here we go. We worked it out. We worked it out. There we go. All the way down. Fuse on animate. Mate.
I must get
out. Oh.
So we have 50%? Robin?
Robin?
Oh shit. Hey Robin, wait, hang on. Hang right there. Hello. Hang tight, buddy.
What? How have you done that?
Hello?
Hang on. We're coming.
Hello?
Oh! No! He's alive! He's alive! He's alive.
What the hell is that?
He's alive.
How the hell did it survive that?
Grim! Grim, wait, don't run away from us! Come back! Come back, Grim!
Oh, I'm dying.
Grim!
Oh my god.
Grim, you've hurt your head.
Grim, we're okay. Grim.
Morse code, look.
We haven't seen anything scary yet.
Yeah, we can't go back. Grim, are you okay?
Yep, half HP. So you can take a pretty good dive, but yeah.
You look like you had a concussion there, my friend.
Alright,
Whoa! No! No! Don't leave me, boys! Don't tell my mummy I'll miss her! I love my mum! I love my mum! I love my mum! Help me! Help me! Shine the light on it! Okay.
He should go now. He should go.
Jade.
Oh, look behind you.
No! Oh, behind him! No! No! Robin, no!
No!
Just can't get away.
Jade.
Maybe you can jump or something, I actually don't know.
I was smashing jump, nothing was happening. It's got to be shining a light on him or something.
Oh. Kill me already.
Yeah.
No!
And you both died close to each other, look. You dragged the body to the same
Wait,
spot.
Did you also die, Jade?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, of course.
How did you die?
Same creature. They got me first. I died first.
Wow.
Damn it.
Wow, I had some real good footage, man.
So when you turned around away from us, we can't really hear you that well.
It's basically, the minute you see something like this, you've got to run. You've got to go.
Oh well.
Another.
I do like the premise of this game, though.
Hmm.
Really nice. Good night. Sleep tight.
Yeah, that's what it should do. It should show you your footage when you die.
Yeah, that's the thing though. We need to make it.
Yeah, we've got to get it home. Okay.
We have no torches.
You know
oh,
what?
Oh shit.
I have not been the cameraman once. That's right, you scrubs.
Go ahead.
And there's a torch.
I think
to you.
You're so good.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's the YouTuber here.
Yeah.
That's how you do it, maybe. Do you want an intro up here, or just...
Yeah,
do
no, do the
there?
Intro in the rocket. Let's do an intro in the rocket.
Alright.
Okay.
Hold the right mouse button to zoom in.
Yeah.
Or aim.
Yeah. Right. Go.
Hello and welcome to 3Ps in a Pod. Today we'll be exploring the old world and we will pull this lever and have such a great time. Press the big button and we're going down for some awesome.
Can we take that again, please? I didn't really feel it as genuine from you then.
I don't think you were recording, actually.
No? Hang on. Was I not? Oh, yeah. Okay, right. After three. A one. A two.
Hello,
a three.
Guys. Welcome to 3Ps in a Pod with me, Grim, and Jade. Today I'm gonna find
it's
some
gonna
games.
Be amazing. Alright, let's go.
Whoa. That was a terrible take, boys. I'll have to edit in post.
No, you can't.
No, I'm gonna have to do a voiceover. That was bad.
Oh.
Right, I'm sorry, but no. Right, I'm not recording. I'm saving that battery life.
How much battery is left?
Well, we've got 73% film, so we've got to get the good shit.
Oh, okay, we'll
get. I'm not wasting my camera action on your guys' butts, you know?
I want to see what's over there in the light over there.
Yes.
Alright.
So, no! Just playing with my friends, the Valheim devs. Oh, there's something in front of us, directly in front of us. I swear there's something in front of us. Directly in front of us. No, maybe not. Oh, I can zoom. I can scout out by zooming, everyone.
Hello?
Hello. Okay, nothing there. You guys raced on ahead of me.
Oh, dear God.
Oh. Does anyone want to start using that torch? You guys got the torch?
I don't have a torch, no.
I gave someone a torch. It's just the same staircase that we were at last time.
No. Was it?
I don't know.
I can hear something.
Oh.
Alright, can I open this door?
Right, go for it.
Nothing here.
Run! Lasers!
Just run!
I got a bit of footage.
Oh, nice.
Oh. Don't, guys. Just go. Let's go to the other.
Hang on. From here. Surely, I don't think it came upstairs. Look, it hasn't come upstairs. Oh no, the door's just opened downstairs. The door's just opened.
Way back. Come on, guys. Let's go.
Okay. Oh! Jesus Christ. You.
What?
You scared me.
What's going on?
You scared me. What can see? It's very dark. Yeah, about the light. Oh, run! I heard something. I'm running. No, to the left. Ooh! What was that? You got a camera?
I've got a camera. Oh, this is the camera we had from... This is Luma's camera.
Found footage. Found footage.
Oh my god. Wait, then we could retrieve it now.
Yeah, we'll take it home. I'm out of film. I've got no more film. I'm out.
Oh shit, okay. Let's go home.
Let's go home.
Let's go. No, wait, Robin, if you record... Wait, I run very, like... We just fake it now.
Oh, there's something coming. Run.
Ooh, no, run! 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 Go, quick.
No, there's not.
Yeah, no, there's a red light. There's a red light. It's right there. It's the laser. Oh, it's the laser.
Go,
oh.
Go home.
Jesus. Go home.
Jesus.
Is everyone here? Oh, my God.
Oh, what is this over here, by the way? Order here. Shop closed. Okay.
Presume that's how we get supplies. Oh, no, here we go.
It's over here.
The film's here.
Upload the video to spreadsheet.
No, it's over here, Robert.
Put the camera in here, like this. I think. There you go. Take the disc. Oh, disc is there.
I got it.
You got the disc? Okay.
Can we get another one?
Upload the, how do I do it?
Drop it in. Q.
Oh, you missed it.
Oh, nice.
There we go. GG, GG.
Wait, do I have Jade's or...?
Either way.
No, I have yours.
Let's okay. Just play.
Which
just
one
play.
Should we start with?
Start with yours.
No, we start with Luma's.
Oh, right. Yeah, because he died first.
All right, guys, welcome back to SpecTubers. Today we're going to get down in the deep dark. Let's go. I'm standing here with my boys, Grimcore and Jade. Want to say hi, guys?
Hello? Yeah. No,
it's a self mode.
Oh, it's selfie mode.
Selfie mode. Oh, nice. Hello.
On SpookTube, previously, we had encountered some ferocious foes, and we made it out with the skin of our teeth. Today, though, we're back for more, because SpookTube never dies. Hi. Because then we see the enemies from behind us, around us. So walk across the beam.
I dare you.
Wow, Luma's very
don't dare me.
Loud, it says in
I
the comments.
Dare you. We need 10 likes in the stream, everyone. 10 likes in the stream, and I'll walk across the beam. Third, second, first time. Oh, there we go.
All right.
I did it.
Oh, shit. Hey, Robin, wait, hang on. Hang right there. Hang tight, buddy.
No! He's alive! He's alive!
Go home! He's dead.
Bro, we got 451 views out of that. That's some good
shit. Wait, I want to save the video to desktop. This is amazing.
Wow, yeah, I'm doing it too as well.
Alright, I'll do that. I'm going to put these out of shorts.
Alright, next one.
Next one.
Did you save it as well?
I saved it.
You as well, Jade?
Mm-hmm.
Alright. Next one.
Okay, right. Well, after three. I won. That's two.
Hello, guys. Welcome to Free Peace and Apartment with me, Grim, and Jade. Today we're gonna find
some games. Alright, let's go.
Let's go. That was a terrible take, boys. I'll have to edit this in post.
No, you can't.
No, I'm gonna have to do a voiceover. That was bad. That was bad. See, it's not ready. Sorry. I'll have to redo this, boys. No, maybe not. Oh, I can zoom. I can scout out by zooming.
Oh my god.
Amateur cameraman.
Was it?
I don't
know.
I can hear something. Alright, gotta open this door.
Right, go for it.
Nothing here. I see multiple
links. I got a bit of footage.
Oh, nice.
I think your man is a great outfit.
Note to the left. What was that?
Oh, this is the camera we had from... This is Luna's camera.
Found footage. 13%.
Oh my god. Wait,
don't we get... Oh, only 371 views there. I need to brush up on my camera work, clearly.
That one wasn't as good.
No, it
as
wasn't,
Luma's.
Wasn't as good. I don't know why. I tried
saving
the camera movements. I tried. Right, your cameraman, Grim. We need to get your vision back home. Okay, your movie.
Right, I'm cameraman next time. Mm-hmm. I'll show you some James Cameron shit.
Wait, son of a bitch. This is the last day.
Up and early, getting some snooze.
No pressure, Grim. But we need 2,000.
No. I think it's because it's like boosting it when we're so close. When we're doing this.
Yeah.
All right. Okay.
We need 2,200 views from your video, Grim.
I can fix that.
Oh my
Let
god.
Let me tell you. Okay, first off,
no intro here. You want to save it for down there, no? No, you tell me.
No,
camera.
This is my vision.
Oh, right. I'm sorry, right.
All right. Really quick. 3 peas in a pod and do something funny. 3, 2, 1. Who's the one talking from you? What, are you both talking?
Luma's yellow. I mean, Luma's pink. I'm the other color.
Guys, we're going downstairs now.
Okay, let's
Who
go.
Are we?
All right, let's go. Let's Fruit peas in a pod. Oh, yeah.
I'm Swedish, yeah. My name is Luma. Good. And rough. This is how Good I job. Talk, you know. We go down to the basement.
What?
Yes, I sound like a Swedish Jamaican.
Hello?
Is it right? We are going to be scared by the ghosts.
Hello, welcome to my channel. My name is Diod. I play games. I like really play Ark. I play many survival games. I love Ark, especially play Rust.
Hey guys, we haven't been down into the middle house now.
That's where we climbed.
Hey guys,
no,
let's go in.
Didn't go that one. Okay.
How do you do selfie R?
Race the head. Come on, man! It's gonna be fun! Let's go and explore this really cool environment! Let's go! It's gonna be great!
Come on, man! It's Arnold down here! Yeah. You gotta find a pumpkin!
First time playing, yes, it is. Now, I picked up some pipes the first time we were down here. There appears to be no pipes this time.
Alright, so we're actually down here in Area 54. Yeah,
this is... Oh, cameraman. Yeah, you alright, Luma?
Okay, good. So...
What? This just shining light here.
I wouldn't say go near that thing.
Can you see this light?
Yes.
Wait, okay, record.
What?
I am recording.
What is this strange
light? Hello, my name is Jade. Welcome to Jackass.
No, there's machinery inside. Go in.
Here?
Yeah, there's machinery inside.
Oh, I found a bone. Maybe I can distract the creatures with a bone. That's a good idea.
But where was that door opening? How did it... we need to know how did we get out? Oh my god, what the fuck? What? Oh my ass.
What?
Oh shit, run.
I've dropped the bone, I've dropped the bone.
Take a selfie.
It might have took the bone. Has it taken the bone? No, it's not taking the bone. It's not taking the bone. Jump.
I can't run.
Jump.
He's sucking me in.
Jump. Keep jumping. Keep jumping. Keep jumping, boys. Keep jumping. Keep jumping. Yeah, just drop the camera. Pick the camera. Jump. Run. Oh! Jesus. How am I dead? I was the one furthest away from everything.
Go home. Just go home.
No. Oh, that's the camera footage gone.
Luma, behind you. No, oh, you're dead. No.
Run, Luma, run. No, don't look. Run.
No.
You can't hear us. Run.
No.
How did I die first when I was the first one away?
Don't know.
Oh, that's the wrong door. That's not the exit.
Oh, no. Go.
It's just a big vent. Yeah.
Luma.
Oh no. Fuck off. You motherfucker. Fucking fuck.
Oh, that was good.
Right, we've got to get that footage back. No, we might not have a chance now. It's the last day.
Your channel never took off.
Your content was not engaging enough. This is cutting deep, boys.
It was only a bad dream. Oh, boys. It's hurting my soul every time it says your channel never took off, you know.
Yeah.
Okay, right, we've got a plan. We know what to do now, right? We know.
Yeah.
And we've got torchlights again, people. We've got torchlights. Otherwise known as torches.
Okay, I have a new vision for this one.
Okay, boss. Right, come, tell us, give us the direction. What are we doing today? What's the plan?
Game plan should always be if I'm the cameraman, I'm going to drop my camera if I'm at stake. So
watch out. Something here. Record it. Hello, Move. Grandma. How you doing? What? That's shitty footage. Hey, buddy.
Yeah.
Come with us home.
What? Yeah. Okay. Maybe it's friendly. Nice.
Hey, buddy.
Oh,
shit! No!
What do we do?
Help! No!
What's going on?
Did you follow us up?
What?
We'll just go back down.
What? We can't.
Oh, is that it?
Yes.
We got footage of that. We can do this. Let's put it in the machine.
But yeah,
that's the worst video ever.
That's a short. It's a short. We can turn it into a short.
Who called us up?
Me. I thought it'd be funny if we could take him home. We can turn it into a short, boys. Don't worry. Millions of views. Millions. Yeah,
maybe it makes wonders.
Yeah.
No. Oh, how you did? What? Hey, buddy.
Yeah,
come with us home.
Maybe
it's friendly.
Shit!
No!
What are we doing?
Help! No!
Way, 471 views. That was more than the last video.
Exactly. Oh, right. So we want to film the monsters as much as possible, or is it the violent things that happen?
Yeah, I think so, yeah.
Right, so we have our new game plan then.
Okay, let's go.
I'll save it.
Let's do it. What do we think, chat? It's a bit of silly fun. Is this the game for you? Probably not. Why is it not a survival game, man? Why are you playing something that's not survival?
1 day's left. Hello?
Hello. Back.
Hello.
Does someone else want to be the cameraman now?
I'll give it another go. Come on. I'm gonna All right. Nothing but bangers, boys. Nothing but bangers.
Alright.
Okay, right, I'm gonna go straight away, okay? No fucking about, yeah? Ready?
Yeah.
Right,
go.
Right. Oh. Okay. Black screen, as soon as it started. You should kick each other before.
Alright, let's play this game.
Alright, let's find some fucking
spooky spooks.
In 2024, intrepid trio of explorers discovered an ancient civilization that the inhabited world. This is their story.
Let's go.
Glad you're on, hello?
Let's go to the left again.
Yeah?
No?
Where are we going? What way are we going?
I think we should do top side first. That's easy pickings, I think.
Okay.
Then over here.
Okay. Transition, explain what this stairway is, boys. Go.
So we're back at the stairway. To hell. Okay, let's go down.
Okay. Okay, right, camera's on, boys, camera's on for these moments, so a bit of fear, Luma, a bit of fear.
Alright, guys, come up.
What
is this? Oh, there's some laser over here. Very scary. I don't know what.
Wait, what's this?
It's a laser.
Oh, I picked up a bone.
You got a bone?
What's this?
I've got a skull. Over here, I've got
a skull.
Where? Show me the skull. Show this camera. Call the skull to the camera. Oh. Oh.
Nice.
Oh, I see something as well. I've got another skull. I've got one. Oh, no. Apparently, we've got skulls everywhere. So what? I wonder if that laser could kill enemies. That laser that we saw. We jump over it, the enemies die? Yeah? We'll try that.
Should we do it?
Yeah, well, we need an enemy first. Where's an enemy?
Oh, okay. I'll find an enemy.
Yeah. Oh, I heard laughter! I heard laughter!
Behind us! Behind us!
Oh! Oh!
Shit! What the fuck?
Oh!
Yo!
Oh!
He got a knife! Oh! Shit!
Shit!
Fuck off!
I jumped the lasers, boys! Quick! Jump lasers! Oh! You didn't jump the laser! Oh! I've run out of film. I don't even know if I got that. That might be the last bit. We've got to go. I've got enough footage. Let's go.
Oh shit, there she comes again.
No, I'm running. I'm going for the exit, Luma.
It's a fucking crazy area.
I'm out of here.
Where'd she go?
I don't know. Oh, this is the wrong way. That's the wrong way. Oh, it's Snowboy.
Oh, shit.
It's Snowboy. Fuck and it's Snow. Fuck. I'm dead.
Hey.
But you died?
Hey.
Yeah.
Fucking hell.
The granny would have died.
Fuck off.
Get the camera, Luma.
I'm really hoping we can get that camera.
Oh, no film left. Shit.
Oh, he's got it.
We need to get the camera.
Luma. Because if he gets home, it's going to have you as the last thing failing to jump that laser. Go, Luba, go.
Is this where we came from?
Yeah.
Oh, it is. Oh, no. You hear that?
I heard something scary, yeah.
Oh my god, this is so fucking scary when I don't hear you guys.
Yeah.
Oh, go the right direction now.
Yeah, orange light. Oh, he's not seeing the orange light now.
Oh no, can I go into first person view? No.
No.
My butt again?
No. He's gonna see the orange light, hopefully. You'll see it. Come on, Luma, you need to
He might make it if he just runs now.
Go.
Run for it, Luma. Run.
He's waiting for his stamina build up, maybe?
Nope, I think he's playing it careful. But he got the camera?
Go, Luma. Go.
Just run.
Go. His oxygen's low as well.
Go. Nice. Yes. Good job.
GG.
Ready to return. Nice. Oh.
Has he got to press it again? No.
Okay, good.
GG, Luma.
Good job.
And cost $7.
Wait, he's not here. All right, he's inside.
Yeah.
No, he's over at the ship.
That was $7 each to revive us.
Yeah.
Luma, GG.
Yeah. Hey, boys.
You did good job.
Yeah.
Good job.
Got a brand spanking new CD.
Oh, this is gonna be on fire. Fire.
Yeah. Is it lit?
It's lit.
Go.
It's peak.
Alright, let's find some fucking spooks. Let's go.
In 2024, intrepid trio of explorers discovered an ancient civilization that the inhabited world. This is their story. Yeah, bit drama.
Let's go. So we're back at the stairway to hell. Okay, let's go down.
Ooh, nice, Jade.
Yeah, look at that patch tracking.
All right, guys. What is this?
Oh, look at the views.
This is some laser over here. Very scary. I don't know what.
Wait, what's this?
It's a laser.
I picked up a bone.
You got a bone?
What's this? I've got a skull.
Over here, I've got the
laser. I've got a skull.
Wait, show me the skull. Show this camera. Cut the skull to the camera. Oh.
Nice.
I heard laughter.
Oh, that's behind us.
Oh, shit. Fuck off.
I'll jump the lasers, boys. Quick, jump lasers. Oh.
Laser.
Wow.
Oh, wow, the views!
Look at that, eh? I am Quentin Tarangeo, okay? That's my new name, Quentin Tarangeo. Saving that.
Well
saving
done.
That one.
Yeah, there we go.
That's our first really good view.
That was a banger, mate.
1.5k.
That's a certified banger.
We didn't
banger.
Go viral.
No, but
Oh,
gee, you're such a critical person, Grim. You know what I mean? I've got a 1,000 viewed video and you're saying we didn't go viral. Oh. That was me. That was my video work. How dare you? I'd run out of footage. We didn't get to see any Luma's epic escape there.
I think we do the same thing again. So, the Luma. Are you cameraman?
Yeah, Luma's cameraman.
Yeah.
Good. Let's go.
Okay. guys. Oh no, hang on. I'm doing the intro. You haven't even pressed record yet. Let's go. Wait till we get down there. I've got everything lined up. You tell me action, and I'll go, sir.
Oh, okay, gotcha.
Action.
Go.
No.
All right, Jade, you ready?
I'm ready, baby.
I want you to be walking backwards now. Yeah. Okay.
Okay.
One, two, action.
Guys, you absolutely smashed it last time. We got 1,000 views, over 1,000 views. So we promised we'd do a part two of exploring the spooky warehouse. Hopefully today we're all going to make it back. We're joined by Grim and Luma. Luma's behind the cameraman. Say hello, Luma, with the selfie style.
Hello.
There we go, and we're going to survive. We're all going to survive. Let's go. Hit that like button if you think we're going to survive.
That was a lot of battery, Jade.
That was 30%. Got to work on that, buddy.
Right. Wow, okay. Sorry.
How much battery we've got left, footage?
17.
Nice, okay.
Wait, here's the torch, if someone wants it.
I've got one. Listen. I'm the award-winning director here with 1,500 views, okay?
I got 800 views on a 10-second video.
We'll go as long as I fucking want it to. All right.
Fucking viral, okay?
Get down that stairs.
Stairs again, eh?
Hot and gold, little grub. Go on.
Oh, that texture in the corner looks like someone's shadow.
Oh, it does, doesn't it? It looks like one of them puzzles. You know the ones where you see a cat or you see like your mum killing yourself or something? You know, like, what are they? The Rorschach puzzles. Rorschach? I only know that from Watchmen.
Alright, Jade, say Rorschach 3 times in a row now. Go.
Rorschach!
Rorschach!
Oh my god.
Rorschach!
Okay.
What?
Yep.
What's something there?
Go that way.
No, you guys go. You need to go there for the action.
Alright!
Oh, there we go.
Oh, 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 watch out! Oh. Run! No! No! No, lads! Don't leave me! Don't leave me! Oh! Oh, I'm still alive! No! I'm not alive now! Fuck you! Fuck.
Did you guys die?
No.
You alive?
I'm here. Jade's dead,
okay.
Here.
Let's go back then. How much footage we got?
42% left. We can find some more stuff. We need a banger.
Okay, we know where there are 2 more enemies.
Right, so Jade had some skill issues and he is no longer with us.
I've sacrificed.
Now it's up to you, Grim.
For the views. That's what went on
you
there.
You think there's anything out here?
That's what went wrong.
Maybe.
Here. I was sacrificed for the views.
Should we look out in the grounds or?
I'll follow you. I don't think it'll be too close to the escape pod.
I'm really hoping something hits him from behind. Oh, I've got a skull.
Luma?
Oh, there's something there. Oof, there is something there. Look.
Oh, damn it. Look.
Oh, watch out. Something here. Something's coming. Look at that.
What?
Beautiful thing over there.
Looks like a frog.
Let's go to the. Did you get it on footage?
Yeah, it's right here. It's coming. It fucking disappeared.
I'm running to the.
Stuff. It's throwing
running.
Stuff. Oh my god, he's throwing bombs.
Run.
It's throwing. Throwing stuff.
It's
run.
Throwing bombs. Okay, we'll go to the. Oh, damn it.
Out of footage?
Oh.
But I got it.
Press the button.
That's gotta be a viral.
Yeah, they better have my death on screen. Otherwise, it's all just a waste, right? Yo, Yo. Yo. Boys.
Yo, yo, yo.
That cost $28 that time for the revive.
Yep.
It's getting more, you know, it's getting more expensive. That. I hope you caught my death on camera. I hope it wasn't for nothing.
A little bit. It's kind of shitty footage. We'll see how this goes. Okay?
Let me get in the middle because I've been watching it from the sides. But yeah, go for it.
Go. Action.
Guys, you absolutely smashed it last time. We got 1,000 views, over 1,000 views. So we promised we'd do a part two of exploring the spooky warehouse. Hopefully today we're all going to make it back. We're joined by Grim and Luma. Luma's behind the cameraman. Say hello, Luma, with the selfie style.
Hello.
There we go. I'm going to survive. We're all going to survive. Let's go. Hit that like button if you think we're going to survive.
Stairs again, eh?
This is a banger.
Rorschach! Rorschach! Rorschach!
What the fuck? He's still alive!
No! I'm not alive now!
Right, so Jade had some skill issues and
skill issues. Son of a bitch.
So now it's up to you, Grim. Something here. Something's coming. Look at that beautiful thing over there. Ooh wee. Yeah, it's right here, it's coming. It fucking disappeared.
Whoa, the fuck?
It's throwing stuff! Run!
Run.
It's throwing! Throwing stuff! Run!
It's throwing bombs! Okay, it's bombs. Nice.
Hey, we made it! We made it! 1.6!
Yeah. But still not as good as my banger, I ain't gonna
Wait,
lie.
There was one comment saying Jade is clumsy or something.
I'm banning that guy. I'm shadow banning him. Where's the comment? I'm banning that motherfucker. That's it. Gone.
Well, that was a good one.
I've never seen a monster hunting video with actual evidence. This is great. Love your videos. Boom.
Ooh.
The concept of this game is really good.
Mm-hmm. I think definitely the more you talk while you're filming the monster, the more points you seem to get. Because
I wonder if it takes up like okay, so if we just do audible sounds. If we just make...
Pretend to be scared. Should we try making our own horror movie here?
Oh shit, 45k.
Oh, what?
No. I think we can buy stuff now, right?
Oh, we might be able to, yeah.
I want to buy stuff.
Oh, I've got my camera. Flashlight. Flare. Long flashlight. Long flashlight pro, fleshlight, thumbnail. Get a thumbnail, boys. Thumbnails. We've got to clickbait that shit. We've got to clickbait it. Party poppers. Oh yeah.
Party poppers. So this is how to make the video even better, right?
Yeah.
I think so.
Important mic, clapper, sound player, shock stick.
Was there a microphone?
Yeah.
A boom mic.
Yeah, let's get that.
Yes, one will be one cameraman, one, host, and one sound guy.
Okay.
It's going to be good.
Well, I wanna have a dance. Would be really good to have one of us dancing while one the other getting chased.
Okay. I feel like... This is like a David Fincher movie now. Yeah, okay.
Okay.
Yeah, boom mic is just 100. Do we get one of those?
Yeah, get one of them. Get one.
I'll click it. Oh, someone click it, or...
No.
Party popper added.
Would you buy... To... Stop buying party poppers.
Party poppers.
Stop.
No one wants a pipe. Boom mic. Oh, no, we've added two of them. Oh, we've added... No, click. There you go.
Yeah. One click.
Wait.
No. Click.
There.
Right. That's it. You're in charge. Boom might add its cart.
We need a cool dance. 101.
Yeah, spend it all.
There we go. We need coal. We need a workout.
I think a thumbnail. What do you say, Jade?
I think a thumbnail's too expensive. We haven't got enough now.
Oh shit! Really?
Yeah.
Where did you see the thumbnail?
Not there. Look.
There it is. 400 sheets.
Yeah.
That's too expensive.
Yeah.
Yeah, we don't need a thumbnail now. I think we need emotes. Everyone needs an emote to so everyone can do something in the video. We need party poppers. We need a
Karen.
Fuck you for the monster.
Let's have Karen.
Order. There we go.
That's it. We spent our money. Oh, we've got 100 left. We've got 100 left.
Okay, so let's go for a nice light then. Let's go for a modern... No. No, we can't.
Oh my god, this is hilarious. This one picks up your sound when I actually hold it towards you, so it just sounds muffled.
Hello?
Hello.
Hello.
It's working.
Where did you get that from?
The drone, over here.
I'm gonna buy some. I'm gonna have a clapper. There we
How
go.
To care less? What?
I bought the clapper. What was that? I bought the clapper, boys. You got the dance. The drone's coming in. Watch your head. There we go. Yeah, action.
Wait, did someone...
But wait, you're the cameraman.
Oh, okay. Someone can have this. Here you go. You have it then. Here you go.
Wait.
So wait, so can I just dance one time? Alright, oh,
make
so
it count. Make
I need
it
to
count.
Save the dance.
Make it count. Okay, let's go, boys. Let's go. Oh! Just caused a muffled sound.
That looks so good.
This is how we're making the Ashlands trailer. Yep. This is how we're doing it. Ashlands trailer incoming. Okay.
Let me know when you need the dance.
Okay. Well, someone's going to do the intro, so I guess your intro, you give us the clap. When I say action, click the clap, or is it clap and then say action?
No. Wait, so you say action, I clip, and Robin goes for the intro.
Okay, let's get out of here. Let's set the scene, boys. Let's set the scene.
Wait, I don't want to do the intro. I'm so bad at intros.
No, you're good at intros.
You've got to do the intro.
We believe in you. Come on.
Okay.
Ready?
Okay.
Right. One, two, three, action!
Hello and welcome to the scariest shoot you've ever seen in your life. Today you're joined by Luna and Jade and me, also Grim, I'm known as. Let's go and find the spooky bastards.
Okay, we need a bit of better boom action with that, Luma. I'm gonna say it seems to be picking up a lot of interference.
Oh, okay.
This is a totally different place now.
Yeah. We've discovered an ancient bar where the inhabitants...
This is the place where they all died before.
Yeah, yeah.
Hey. Come along, come on.
Let's go.
Come on, follow me.
We're following you.
Hey. Look at these. There's a camera board here. Come on. Oh. What is this?
Oh.
Whoop. Okay, can someone turn that off?
What was that? Are we all alive? Are we alive?
Grim.
Grim?
Grim?
I've got 15% left. Luma! 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 Help me! Run! 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 Oh! Please! Please! Let me live! 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 Oh! Go! 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 Oh!
Oh, it's good.
That was
what the fuck happened with Grim?
It didn't even cost him anything to revive. He's worthless. He weren't even injured. It was all fake. That was a big fake. Oh, hello.
Hello. Where did you run off to?
We got drunk at the bar. I met a couple of prostitutes, and then we went back to their place. Had some blow. You know.
Mike, boom is amazing. Just nudging his head as he's talking. It's amazing.
Come on, let's go put this movie on. One of my special DVDs. Get the tissues, boys, get the tissues. Ready?
Okay, so that slime thing that got me, by the way,
yeah,
doesn't kill you.
Oh, what happened?
I was alive, but you guys didn't know about it. So if you just keep jumping, I was in a cellar somewhere, and I was trying to get back to you guys. I could hear you muffling noises, and then all of a sudden I died. And now I realize the reason I died is because you left. So if you get caught by the slime, we need to find each other. That's what we need to do.
Okay. Well, we did get. Well, you'll see what happened. Let's go.
All right. Hello and welcome to the scariest sheep I've ever seen in my life. Today you're joined by Luna and Jade and me, also Grim, I know as. Let's go and find the spooky bastards.
Yeah.
What?
As I said, the mic action needed a bit of work.
Bar where the inhabitants.
This is the place where they all died before. Come on. Follow me. Hey. Look at these. There's a camera board here. Come on. Oh. What is this? What? Okay, can someone take it off?
What was that?
What's going on?
Are we alive? Are we alive?
Grim?
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 I've got 15% left. Luma! Run! Oh, please, let me live.
I'm saving that one as well. Oh, 13k.
Mate, I gotta say, boys, this is twice I've had the banger now. Twice.
Yeah, it was really good. Wow.
This is it. This is my YouTube experience coming to the fore. Right.
Oh.
Come on. One more. We've got one more day. No, we've got 3 days left. That was the first day.
You're stuck with a boom under the TV.
We've got $210 as well now.
It's amazing.
Dude, where's
wait,
the bell?
I actually think.
The door just went.
Oh, right, we need 45k, so that's why everything went up now.
No, that was a banger. That was why, because it was just a banger.
Yeah, but I mean, we need 45k views, got 13, so we need to make at least. Yep.
Yeah, we need a lot. We need 30k.
So you go with the camera, Jade. You're good with the camera.
All right, you sure?
Yeah, yeah.
I don't want to take away anyone's artistic impressions. You know, their ambitions.
Do we have the click? Do we have the clapper?
Yeah, I have clapper.
Right. Where do you want to do this intro then? Here or below?
I didn't get the dance because it's gone.
Right. It might still be down there. We can go look for it.
Yeah, let's go look for it.
Let's go in.
So this is like the dance rescue mission.
I don't. Yeah, exactly.
Oh. Hop, Matt, hello. Okay, right. Okay. So, intro? Really? One, two, three. I'll do voiceover. Today, guys, we're back. We're trying to rescue the dance emote that we left behind last time. I'm joined, as ever, by Grim and Luma. Let's go. Oh, my God.
Oh, shit.
That's it. Oh.
What do you have to say to yourself?
Oh, yeah. Chase it with a boom. Oh. It's scared. We've got it running, scared.
Yeah, it doesn't want to talk. What do you have to say about this, huh? Oh shit, what the fuck are you? What the fuck?
Whoa! 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 Oh, I'm being mixed. It's a cake. Oh.
My God.
You got the camera. You got to get the camera, boys.
No, what the fuck?
You got to get the camera. You gotta get the camera. I can't switch views.
Luma?
Hello?
Luma?
Oh, it's just Grim now.
No!
Oh, bye.
Oh.
No!
No! God damn it. If we just turned around and ran when we saw that first thing, second thing. Oh!
Well.
That was a bit bitty big balls of us, weren't it, chasing the ghost?
We lost the boomstick.
We can get it back. We'll get it all back.
We can go down and retrieve everything.
Mm-hmm.
What is this?
Doo-doo.
Can I do this one?
Yeah, go for it. We've got $160. We can buy something else. Let me see. What else? Maybe we can find something that'll actually be useful. Goo ball. Yeah, you know what? Let's buy a goo ball. I've bought a goo ball. We'll see what it does.
You bought a goo ball.
Yep. Okay, I have goo ball. Let's go.
Yeah.
I've got to activate it and then throw it. Okay. So the camera was just by them stairs going down.
Alright, we've got to find the camera, right?
Find the camera. It's by the stairs as we went down.
Operation Recovered Camera.
In and out. I've got the camera. I could see camera. I have camera.
No, we don't go down.
No, I'm gonna put it in the ship and then drop it.
Oh, okay.
And then if one of us makes it back, we've got it. Smart. Yeah.
Run.
Smart. What's sat behind us? Oh, I can still apparently. I can't use it. You can't use it once you've It's broken.
Yeah.
Okay.
Where's Grim? Oh.
There is. Grim, are you okay?
Come on, let's go.
Okay.
I'll show you how to find the bastards.
Okay.
But we need to go inside and look around. Have a really good look around. Have you guys been inside here before?
No, never. What's in here?
Nothing. I have no stamina. I need to catch my breath a little bit. Let's go upstairs. Jade, go upstairs. You have the goo ball. Go upstairs.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm going upstairs. Okay. Oh.
There's nothing here. It's safe here. It's just another way to get outside.
Okay, cool. We've marked our exits. No! What was that? Oh! Fuck! I've dropped the gooble! You can see the gooble! I think it slows down enemies. It slows them down.
I captured him on film. Oh, he's in the ball.
No, he's not! It's a mixer. Oh, shit. Oh. Jump! I'll catch you. Jump! I'll catch you. There we go. I'll catch you. Grim? I'll catch you, Grim. Jump!
There's nothing aimed up here.
Okay, you jumped quite a bit farther. Okay, well, how much camera we got, Luma?
50% left.
Okay, well, we know not to go up now.
Keep going.
Let's not go up.
No.
So the goo, you have to be really good at throwing it. And it will stop the enemies.
Lazy.
Oh, something here. Something here. That's another skull. I've got a skull. I'm gonna throw it this time. Oh, right, go down this time, yeah. Come down. Got to stick together more, boys. Got to stick together more. Yeah, hug the sides of the wall. That's it. That's a good technique. Oh.
Oh my god.
What, I heard something. What have you seen? Speak to me, Grim. Speak to me.
What's it something in there?
There's creaky floorboards here, boys.
We need to. Okay, let's continue down here.
Yeah.
This should be just beneath the ship, right? Yeah.
Oh, it's like a maze. No, we stick together, boys. We've got to stick together. Right, you, I'll follow you. Stick together.
There's nothing here.
There's different ways to go, though.
My stomach.
There's a hole. There's a hole into the void.
Do we know how to get back?
Yeah.
So let's go back.
Oh, but there's scaffolding down here. Oh! Ow! Help, boys. Boys. Oh! Oh, my stamina's run up. Oh, boys, don't go without me. Don't leave me, Grim, Luma, Robin, boys, I'm back. I'm here. Don't leave me! Grim! Luma! Oh god, it's a horrible maze. Oh! Don't leave me! Help, Grim! Robin! No! 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 Oh! Grim! Luma? No. 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 Let's all get out. Help. Help. No, that's going further down. Don't want to keep going further down. If you scream at a monster, it runs away. Gotcha. I can't get an exit. Okay. 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 Well, Grim and Luma must be dead because they're not talking. Is this the way out? If not, I'm just going back and forth. Oh, my oxygen's gonna die. No, my oxygen's running out. Maybe this isn't the way. My oxygen's being insane. No. Oh, hello. Help. Help.
My game crashed.
Oh, I'm still in there. Oh, it's just left now. I've been disconnected. Oh, boys. What a cliffhanger. What a cliffhanger.
Hello.
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 Hello. Did you crash as well?
No, I left the game when your game crashed, but Jade's got Discord muted.
I was literally scaring the shit out of myself with all the monsters.
I had the footage.
Oh, damn it. God damn it. Because you weren't talking, so I was like, oh, well, they must both be dead. And I was just running around on my own. Oh, they can't hear me because I've got Discord mute. That's
Did
right.
I start back up or are That's we done?
Right. Yeah. Hello?
Depends what Jade says.
Hello?
I'm not sure.
Right, sorry. Hello? I thought you two were both dead. So I was running around on my own.
Oh, we were.
We were dead.
Right.
We thought you were dead.
Yeah, well, I dropped down that hole. And then there's like a huge basement down there, like with multiple rooms. Then there was a maze. And then some screechy thing. And then a monster thing. And then I was running out of oxygen. So I didn't actually die until it kicked me up. But I think we're going to call it there, guys. I think we'll call it there. That was a natural end to it.
That was real fun.
That was good. That was interesting. I like...
We still live?
We're still live. We're still live. That felt a bit more chaotic even than Lethal Company. Because Lethal Company, once you worked out a few things, it seems like you could take an element of danger out. Whereas that feels like you just get wrecked at any time.
Okay, so the nice design about this, I feel, is it's not about retrieving specific items or so on. It's about creating the situations, and by you have to create the situations. I think that's even better than Lethal Company, even though I really like Lethal Company. But so far, the whole meta thing as well, that you can save your videos and add them as shorts. That's genius.
Yeah, that is going to be good. I can't wait to start putting some of them on Twitter.
So yeah, it's going to be real fun. Yeah.
Thank you, Luma and Grim, once more. I will sure play this again in a few weeks' time.
For sure.
Or maybe even next week if we get a chance, but we'll see how it goes.
And I'm free tomorrow evening.
Yeah, same.
Yeah. All right, maybe. We'll see. But thank you so much, guys. Appreciate it.
Thank you. It was real fun.
Chat. Love yous, and I'll see you tomorrow. For more content as well.
Hit the bell and subscribe.
That's right. Bye-bye.
Bye.